Welcome back again to online accounting. So I am your facilitator Vasant Dandasiri. In this video, we are going to look at the audit process. So you have 8 sort of a general expense. These numbers, they can issue any of these. So there is a separate financial reporting scan for this. Falling under this category, SME or small entities. Management, and mostly this management means board of directors as agent. Owner managed entities, requirement for corporate governance will not be that much. Inputs to the organization, there can be many types of inputs, okay? Output will be like the input. The output will be either physical output, or the financial output, technology output, or whatever, intellectual output. And finally, it goes to trial balance, okay? That financial reporting framework known as Applicable Financial Reporting Framework, or in short term, AFRS. ABB. So this is of the abbreviation. Items in the financial statement for auditing purpose. Four tabs. Proposal. So client will get proposal from many audit firms. Which are the audit plan you need to do the risk assessment of. Okay, next main process will be performing the substantive process. So this audit process is quite important, and equally important for you to understand it is from a holistic point of view and from a overall point of view. So thank you for watching this video. Look, please watch this again and again. Absorb to your brain about the audit process. So thank you very much.